Assalamu alaikum, my brothers and sisters everywhere. I'm Ramzi Zaydin, assistant and volunteer for Aman Palestine in Lebanon. I would like to show you a little bit kind of damage what's happened here in Beirut. We are a team for Aman Palestine. We are working on the ground, helping the people, giving them assistance as much as we can. We hope everybody will be with us. Aman Palestine always near people who need an assistance. Thank you a lot. I will show you a little bit as far as we can go now, because we can go deep than that. You can see it now a little bit, what's going on. You can see it's all the buildings damaged, all the glass. It's dangerous here a little bit, but you see kind of glasses, shops are broken everywhere. It was a huge damage out inside too. That's what can we see now. Sorry for that, but taking photos, it's not easy in this time here, especially. This is the car for Aman Palestine, and it's always doing the best. So we hope everybody will do his best to help his people. Thank you, Aman Palestine.